Hello, my lovelies. So, pretty much, that's terrible lighting. Pretty much, we're currently getting ready for Harlem's 21st. He doesn't really know anything that's happening right now. I think he's still getting his hair done, but we've got the florist, we've got everybody here, we've got Fro and Co working. And what else? Sorry, if you haven't noticed, I really, really suck at doing vlogs or talking to the camera. It's usually Harlem, so I'm going to try my best to take you on all the behind the scenes. So yeah, let's go, guys.
What do you have there, baby?
Our passes across the border.
Ooh, love that. Fingers crossed, eh?
Yeah, hopefully we do cross the border. Just a little bit.
That's paradise.
Ooh, nice.
This is our illegal flower shop. We got literally all the jungles.
Lots of jungles. Just the whole jungle is ready to take on these borders. Yeah, Babic's got our passport, that's what we're doing.
Team's still away. Yes.
I'm just sick of delegating jobs to people who are very incompetent. I give them one job to do and they just stuff everything up. How hard is it to measure a house, Jaden? So this is what they do, like Brown Lives Matter, and the freaking Afakasis just throw me in the boot. Wait. So pretty much we're on the way to deliver all the produce for the catering over to Harlem's auntie's house. Harlem's family, they all live apart, like 2 minutes apart. Here, Mango Hill, if you want to stalk her. Jaden! The tomatoes are squashed! You're buying them!
And then once she finishes, they will hop off, and then the men will finish on the truck, and then the truck will have to go back to pick up the Tahitians. But while the truck is going, the Fijians will come straight down.
So they're not on the truck?
They're not on the truck.
Okay.
If we build it up with all the dancers and stuff, and he comes off, it's more of an entrance for him.
Okay,
and
so then stick to that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not saying your opinion's invalid.
Very competent. What's the time, fams? I think it's like after 7:10 on Friday night. We just had to put a little timeout on our meeting you saw before. We've got Jamie here who's dropping off our tables, our chairs, our heaters, and all the goodies. And we're about to go bring that in. So now that the tables and chairs are here, this is the real deal. This is like chop, chop, go, go.
Okay, how do you feel? Can you show me the lights?
Oh my gosh, yeah, of course. I should have my jumper. Come through. Check out beautiful Illusions work. This beautiful thing here. Doesn't it look magical? So magical, right? So at the very, very end there, we're gonna have Harlem's neon light, his cake and stuff.
Awesome.
So that's gonna be a wow factor once you get there. DJ friend's gonna be here, and all these torches are gonna be lit up here. And, oh my gosh, it looks like I have another delivery. Let's go see.
How do you feel, Joyce? Are you so overwhelmed?
Feeling great, not tired. We had one coffee run tonight, and I cannot wait to show you what we're doing later tonight.
This is the Lord's garden.
This is the harvest.
It's the Lord's garden. Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Hi.
So pretty much it is 12:57, isn't it? Today is the day of Harlem's birthday. So tomorrow morning everything's happening. The florists will be in to do all the arrangements. The tablescapes will be done. Everything, the cake. I'm so tired, I'm so sorry. But anyways, I'm just gonna wrap it up and we'll go from tomorrow. So see ya.
What's up, peppers? Okay, my name's Tiana.
I'm Marusia.
And we are Harlan's friends. So we're just gonna give you a little tour of all the setup. Pretty much all complete. We spent the whole day cooking.
Cooking and chopping all those.
All for that. Okay, so let's take you on a tour.
What's up, y'all? We are halfway to the South Pacific. Right now we're only in a bit New Zealand. We need to give us a couple more hours and we'll be all the way in the heart of the South Pacific. So have a look.
Red Bull, sponsor us.
Trying to fill, looking for missing gaps. Trying to make it look lush and green. You're almost landing, guys.
Joe, how are you feeling?
I'm so nervous and stressed at the moment. Like, so while I got time, I know it's like, what, 4 hours later, but I'm just gonna get ready because all the dancers and everything are about to arrive. Oh my goodness, I go, guys, I wanna let you in on a little secret. So if you're from Samoa, you probably know of Aggie Sua Houston, and if you don't, you're probably young. But she is coming out of retirement specifically for Harlem.
Yes.
This is her first time singing, this is her first time singing Wa'ole Samoa in over 20 years, and so I'm so excited for her to come out of retirement. And you know how I'm paying her? With freaking flounders. How embarrassing. But Aggie, you know I love you. You know the love is there. But yeah, just lots is happening. Lots of people have come together to help this day come together for Harlem. Oh, frick.
What do you want to say to Harlem?
I'm so grateful. And Harlem, you're so annoying, like, but yeah, I hope you have the best night, Harlem. You deserve it. And turn up and send it.
Guys, we are so excited for this freaking birthday.
Yes,
we've been waiting since he turned 21.
Literally.
So he's been 21 for like a while now.
Like over a month.
Yeah, so this is like belated celebrations, but I feel like COVID has given us an excuse to celebrate.
I mean, literally.
And
like, this is
anything for Harlem.
So extra.
Yeah.
But that's so Joe though. He will like literally go above and beyond for anyone he loves. As you can tell, this is the most fanciest party I've ever been to.
Yeah, we'll ever go to, should I say.
Literally.
Joe, stressed out.
I'm just excited and lots of people relying on me to be on point and
yes.
Not on point.
Oh, you are on point.
Hey guys, we're here at Harlem's.
What's up, Heffers?
Everyone's ready and it's kind of rush at the moment, but I'm just gonna quickly show you the back setup because it is on point. Let's go.
I just want to thank you all because I know that once everything starts happening, everything there, oh, fucking hell. But you already know how much you mean to me. And I, you guys have all come so far, oh, fucking hell. You traveled far for Harlem's birthday. It just means a lot. Oh,
Right. Right, I know. We all know what we're doing. We're gonna go up there and kill it. We're gonna give him the best birthday that he's had. And I'm just gonna turn the time to Suli or Losa just to reiterate what we're about to do. And then we'll go from there, team.
Everything on schedule with performers?
No, they're on their way. Aggie's stuck in traffic, Hema, but okay.
Remember worst case scenario, everyone? We prepped for this.
Yeah, we prepped for this. We know what we're doing. Okay, do you want to run us over, please?
Run us over. Alright, so pretty much game plan. Holly and myself will be down at the end at the start of the street doing that job. I need one person. I think I'm going to ask Donga to go onto that side just to cover people who might enter trying to get from that way.
And like this guy, Jack, who just parked here. Like, he needs to keep his friend.
So Donga will be covering that side, just at the corner where we park. Leonie and Joyce, you guys are good with your media. Cameras are rolling. Okay, so as soon as the first truck starts, which is 5 p.m., which is Samoa, that's Joe and Ciela. Mm-hmm. Okay, they obviously know what they're doing.
I know you've all travelled across from Gold Coast, Ipswich, and the ones who flew in from Logan, because we have an airport in Logan, thank you. But I want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart, oh man, for all coming here. I know that I'm not rich, I don't have a lot of money, but everybody knows I'm rich in skills, and there's going to be a time where you're all going to need me, and I promise that I will repay you, food, costumes, you know it. But I want to thank you all for coming through for Harlem. He has no idea what's going on. I don't even know what's going on.
Back, Heifers.
Hey, Heifers. So, I think we're going to start now.
Oh, is this your camera or Joe's?
No, it's Joe's.
Oh, hey. Joe. Welcome back, Heifers.
Hey, guys, and welcome back to my channel.
Prop that up in the video.
Yeah.
show you, you need to get on the back.
Okay. We're being serious, okay? But no, yeah. Yep, yep, we'll get that sorted. Driver, oh, how are you feeling first?
I don't know what to expect.
I love that, but you should be so high because it's about to be so lit.
I have no idea what the hell's about to go
on. Amuria na amatama ile pasamoa.
Yeah! Oh! Moi, 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 e correrà.